My parents were sad when I got to the age where I stopped speaking in like cute little baby gibberish and started speaking a little more coherently. I guess they didn't care as much about what I had to say in English.